Hello everybody, welcome back to another video, and today I am doing more farming sim. This will be episode 3, and today we're going to do some manure spreading. So we're going to be doing some spreading on our land. We'll get her started up. We're going to dodge. Set her up, go grab the manure spreader. We'll put the Alstromers in the manure spreader. So I was told I can use the manure spreader if I buy one myself, which I'm okay with. So we're gonna go get that. I believe it was $1,200. Not bad. But I heard about a new property that went in. I think I see it to the right over there. Yep. Huh. I don't know what that is. Oops. Come in and take a look at it here. Oh, wow. Pretty big place. So it's a biomass plant, so look in here. Leave my wood chips, yeah. Okay. Here's our manure spreader. John Deere one, but it's cheap, so can't really complain. Whoa, gotta go way further back. I plan on going live tonight, so you guys want to come by and watch the live? We'll be doing some tilling. Might be doing some tilling later in this episode too. Not sure how long this will take. Hoping to get all the fields disced up tonight on the live. Just come watch that. Have a good old time. Put on some music. Listen to the music while we disc up some fields. So, yeah, it'll be a fun time. We're still trying to work on growing the farm. But, you know, winter is not much to do. We'll be doing some videos on some plowing. Maybe that'll be in the live too. But right now, I'm just trying to get the yard set up. And I did get a mower and this little picker up thing. It was on the mower. Picked up some of the grass that we mowed, put it in a pile over here. And give it, bring the skid steer over. Feed it to the cows. Back. Oh, that's the wrong button. There we go. We'll have to click every single button known to mankind. Perfect. Okay, we'll go get mouse tremors. This thing out. I know I don't really need to, but you know, first tractor I bought with my own money, so it's a little low. But it should hopefully work. Hoping it does. So we're gonna send some manure on this field. There's a little bit, not a ton. ton, so might not cover the whole field. But we'll see. We got some stuff winterized. We put away a lot of the equipment. So pretty much all of it, except for the trailer, is back there. But I don't have to worry about it. So jump out. Ooh. This tractor being here might be an issue. Back her up. We're gonna need some more straw bales here. I have to have him buy some. Might go pick some up during the live tonight. So there'll be a lot of stuff during the live. I'm going to record it too and upload it as a video if YouTube lets me. But yeah. There's a decent amount in there, and I've got some just outside of the door over here to, yeah, I got that little pile. So this is where the tricky part comes into play. There we go. Trying to figure out where the other gate was. Opener. Try and get this thing as close up to the wall as possible. Uh-oh. Okay, well, hang on. There he is. We got this, too. Little thing's fun. There we go. Okay. Walk back down here to the skid steer. And I don't remember if the bucket is on it or not. Oh, there we go. The door. Bucket is not. Okay. Put the bucket on. Where is the bucket? I think we got a new tractor too. Not 100% sure on that one, but I want to say we did. Okay. There was some talk about him buying a new one. I don't know if for the farm. I don't know if he did or not. But yeah. Whoops. I think I just dumped that all over the ground. Let's look. Oh, it's in there. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know if I have enough to do a full load. But, yeah, we'll do what we can. We'll get what we can get. And fertilizer is fertilizer. I hate how it goes down like that and you can't pick it up. bucket load. Bring this tractor out of the garage. Definitely not a full load, but yeah. Oh well. I think it's time I'm getting some more cows next year. So I'll have to do. Oh no! What's up? We'll do. Probably have to do some more baling. So yeah, this next spring is gonna be very busy. Trying to start this on my farm, but working for him. Is that gate? Alright. I guess I got it here. Put the case back in. International. Need food. Well, do they have any? Okay. We've still got a bag here. The bale's gone. Bag is still there. Okay. Well, we'll put this back in the shed. And then we'll go spread that load of manure. There we go. Shut that door. That door. Over here. Okay. Alright, let's go spread some manure. Ooh, not gonna make that. Okay. There we go. To spread manure before winter so we just got rid of it all. So we didn't have to deal with it during winter. So we'll probably plow out a little spot for it. Okay, I guess he's stopping for me. Thank you, sir. Got a pretty wide spread. You won't go super close to the chickens. They're doing pretty good. They haven't quite got a full pallet of eggs yet, but well. might be doing some more manure spreading later tonight on the live. Yeah, and a lot of things are happening on the live tonight. Hoping to be streaming for like 2 to 3 hours. So yeah, definitely come join. Definitely be a fun time. Yeah, well, strip done. But hey, fertilizer's fertilizer. And we definitely got quite a bit down. So and we might here, we'll look at maybe buying some seed. And we'll put this thing over here. Maybe we'll get planting some wheat so we can bale it, and then I might just do corn just because we don't have something to harvest it with. I don't really want to ask to use his harvester. We use quite a bit of his stuff. Okay. Well, we are going to take the truck over, and we are going to go maybe start on some tillage. Oh, left the door open. Oops. We got quite a bit of stuff shoved in here. Well, actually not as much as I thought. Yeah, the baler is getting replaced. I do know that much. So, well, open the door. Yep, there's our new truck. There's his new tractor. Oliver. 1555. Did not know he was going to buy an Oliver. But yeah, this one will probably be mainly for mowing. Well, that's for mowing, but for like grassland stuff. So, probably won't be doing much of the big stuff. The Allstromers comes into play. Okay, let her warm up. It is a little cold out there. Here today. And this is not a heated shop. Well, I mean, it kind of is. I think over here is heated. Over here is not. But they just keep the door open, so. We'll pull out of here. Okay. Pull her around. Put the main part of the shed or the yard. Out, check the door. Okay. Let's see, what is a smaller field we can do? I mean, these ones are pretty small. We're gonna do that one. We'll do the long, skinny one. Look, a little bumpy. This tractor is very loud. And we'll turn down the volume a little bit for this tractor. Just feel how loud it is. Cut through here. Go in the next field over. Yeah, I am looking to start another series on farming soon. Currently working on it right now, but I'm having some troubles, so hopefully that'll come out soon. Now, get to disco. Yeah, this, if you want to just come out and hang out, listen to music while doing this for about 2 hours. Again, the live is always open. Hopefully making it into a video soon. Well, when I do it. So, but yeah. There are some nice fields around here that I wouldn't. I would like to own some of them, but definitely not right now. We got $5,000 to our name. I believe we get paid for the work we've been doing tomorrow. So, there's more money in my account than I'm alive, that is why. Struggling up the hill. I'll save this field for later tonight. Hoping this video goes up before live starts. That's the plan, anyways. Nope. I'm missing some stuff. Should be snowing either later today or tomorrow too, so might be pond all snowing and this one all snowing. Corners. This tractor does not like tight corners. Slipping a little bit, not much though. Okay, I'm gonna get this little piece that we missed. Okay, go back down to the end of the field. This video is a little bit shorter than the last ones. trying to make them a little bit shorter than what they have been. Just because they've been pretty long. I mean, sent through a 40-minute video. Yeah, this will probably be up there, close to it, but... There we go. Okay. Head on back to the farm. And then we will hopefully get paid. So, but I'll probably end the video before that. So, yeah. The money that we get, hopefully going to just make it through the winter. I was talking to him about some stuff. He said he's looking at buying either a forage harvester or a bale wrapper. So we have silage. So we make our own TMR instead of buying it. So, yeah, we'll get this thing in our yard and we'll end it, and then we'll head up to the main yard where this thing belongs. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and make sure to like and comment what you think I should do next, and what you guys want to see on here. If there's any mods you want to see on here, let me know. I'll try to get them in. If you want to see more manure spreading, disking, baling, that stuff, let me know. And I will do the best I can to do that. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next time.